that he can lead us to Belial.
Are you certain we can trust the child?
We have no choice, but know this. If Belial gets desperate, he will unleash hell upon Chaldeum.
So before we face him, we must evacuate the citizens. The Iron Wolves can help.
Let's speak with them.
Belial has started his attack on the city. Let's go. Ashira is already at the sewers. Hurry! We'll keep you safe!
Belial is retaliating against us. We must act.
When the fireballs began falling from the sky, we started evacuating the people. They will be safe here.
I'll find the others.
The Iron Wolves will assist you to the death.
I saw people hiding under the carts. Bring them to the sewers.
We can't risk our lives on this foolish heroism. We must go to the Emperor immediately.
It's safe down in the sewers.
Save yourself! It's the end of the world!
Watch out! Keep the people away from those fireballs!
Reach the sewers!
Help me! I can't die like this!
You'll be safe down here.
Save me! I can't die like this!
It's safe down in the sewers. Lead the rest of the people here before it's too late.
I never believed it would end like this.
Quick! Now to the gates. We have no time to lose.
Let's go.
Now, Lia, use your power just the way I taught you and bring down these gates.
Stand back. I still can't fully control it.
Do not worry about us.
Servants of Belial.
That sorcerer's illusion blocks our path. Kill him.
I am overburdened.
Ah!
You dare stand in our
way?
Weakness consumes you!
Again, daughter!
I feel so weak. I don't know if I can.
You must! Now!
The strength lies within you, Leah.
It is up to you now. Hurry! I must stay here and tend to Leah.
Praise the gods, you've arrived just in time. Show me the Soul Stone.
Do you seek a new prison, Belial?
Clever. But know this, Nephilim. Asmodan knows of the stone and the power it contains. Even if you defeat me, he will exterminate you and every last one of your misbegotten kind.
Quickly, Leah. Seal Belial's soul within the stone.
It is ironic that one as twisted as Zoltan Kul played so great a role in our salvation.
Kul was once a tireless enemy of Hell. From his life, let us learn. The longer we fight evil, the more it can corrupt our hearts.
I am returning to town.
Today is a good day. You have liberated this land and brought low a Lord of Hell. Enjoy this moment, for tomorrow our war continues.
There is no time for rest. Even now, Asmodan plots our destruction.
The Lord of Sin is an uncanny tactician. He'll attack us where he believes we'll least expect it.
And where defeat would break our will to resist.
You are learning well, Leah. Now you must go to Chaldeum's Great Library and continue with your uncle's work.
Most impressive. Hey, mister, I got some new things.
I can be ready to leave at a moment's notice. Let me know.
of this makes any sense to me. What am I missing, Mungle? What am I supposed to see?
Leia has learned where our journey leads. Asmodan's forces will strike from the depths of Ariat Crater. That leaves the soldiers of Bastion's.
The keep's defenses cannot hold. Its soldiers are scattered, fleeing before Asmodan's onslaught, which rushes forth from Ariat Crater. Should the keep fall, Asmodan will claim the Black Soul Stone. If he does, there will be no hope for this world.
I will not let that happen.
Light the signal fires, and show these soldiers that we are not yet defeated. Salvation has arrived. Go! You are needed below.
The Black Soul Stone's getting hotter, straining against me. They're whispering to me from inside.
The demons within seek escape. Only your power can keep it from splitting apart, my daughter. It's a heavy burden, but the fate of the world lies in your hands.
Yes, Leia can handle this, although it will be very hard on her.
Someone's got to light those signal fires. It's not me.
You heard the angel's command. Let the call sound forth. Bastion's keep shall not fall.
Hell itself comes to destroy you.
Bring it on. We saw the signal fire. We must light the rest, but the demons swarm around them. Look out!
A poor man. I can hear the cries of battle already.
You're a welcome sight, hero.
You're the best there is.
I actually want to see what it is. Oh, okay. Well, this is the hardest setting I can do. Okay. I'll try. I was gonna change it harder. I was like, man, this shit's too easy. There's no harder setting I can do.
It's an honor to fight by your side.
I haven't died once in the entire playthrough.
My essence is too low.
Thank you.
hopeless.
Quickly, help us fight them all!
I don't understand why it's so easy. Seems like it should be harder than this.
You're a welcome sight, hero.
Like, is it really only supposed to last a couple seconds? Or like a second? Keep me from kicking your ass.
What in the hells was that?
Nothing you should fear.
We've seen the fires you've lit. Fear has no more hold on us. The catapults could break Asmodan's lines, but we can't raise them from their berths while demons swarm over the walls.
That is why I am here.
We can turn back the tide of demons if we hurry.
Run!
You're a chicken, bitch.
I can't carry any more.
Thank the heavens you're here. We're down to four lads until reinforcements arrive. Trouble is, the lift stopped. You can't see what went wrong through all the muck down there.
This sounds ominous.
Oh, what now?
More of the brutes from below, Captain. What do we do?
Private, if you need to be told which end of the sword goes where, you haven't been paying attention. Fight to your last breath, lads!
Is moving again. Hold steady, lads. Reinforcements are on their way.
Demons. Get ready, men.
Victory.
She died. Oh, it's because it froze me. Talking shit.
Yeah.
took like 6 hours to die, though. We're supposed to be taking out catapults.
They're coming back. Ready yourselves.
Must be the one that lit the signal fires. Help me free the recruits so they can raise this catapult. Over here. Excellent. Let's protect the recruits while they raise the catapult.
Of course they failed him. We will seize our victory through bloodshed.
scouts report that more of those wretched demon hellbearers will be here any moment. The soldiers need to be protected. The platform will rise more quickly if we don't lose men.
Here alone.
Of course I'm bloody well alone. Everyone else has gone and died, but I'll be damned if I leave my post. Make yourself useful and spin that winch. I can't believe you're making me do this on my own.
Stay calm. We will aid you when we are ready.
I'm not strong enough to lift you alone. Could you please ask my friend over there to lend a bloody hand? I promised Captain Ho I'd watch my temper. Do me a favor. And don't mention that I shouted at you a little, all right?
Asmodan's demons have opened an enormous hole in our walls and are flooding into the depths. If it is not closed, the keep will be overrun.
Leave it to me.
I bring word from the King of Westmarch.
The demons are in the keep! They're coming up from the depths! To arms! To arms!
Land.
I am carrying too much.
Minions. The men actually think that they can hide behind their paltry little walls. But they have only had a glimpse of the full host of hell. We will see them drown in our tide of sin. The girl is still weak, and their hero will not expect us to attack from below. Send in the ravening beast.
I am carrying too much.
I have been fortunate enough to learn much of the barbarians' complicated history in my time. Yet the origins of these large, mighty warriors are hazy at best. Legend holds that they are the offspring of Bull Kathos, an ancient who embodied their ideals of strength, bravery, and courage.
It is so dark down here.
You will make a fine corpse.
world can abide you no longer.
It is good that you've come along. Our lads are fighting with blades held to hilt by bits of string. They need better weapons if we are going to survive. Watch my back while I work.
I'm heading to the anvil. Stay at my side. And done. You've saved a lot of lives today. Thank you.
death nears.
Children of Vol'Kathos settled in the northern steppes, an area that is now known as the Dreadlands. Theirs was primarily a nomadic and tribal culture, though they had a few permanent settlements such as Cesaron and Harrogoth. A group of revered former warriors known as the Elder Council ruled the barbarians.
You no longer.
There is no room.
Amazing. With you around, we might just beat these demons after all.
I hope the soldiers on the ramparts are... Blood of innocence flows over our demon. He's here.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will save her, tearing the flesh from your bones.
I'm not gonna be alive for very long.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory, so Tyriel went to investigate. He said if you were to return, I should send you there.
I am losing control! The Soulstone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long? Our time grows short. We must take this fight to Asmodan.
To the battlefield, then.
Can you feel the keep shuddering? Asmodan's siege weapons. Saving these walls will have meant nothing if they're reduced to rubble.
Indeed. I'll defend them.
We will not fail you, Seraph.
The keep is secure. Our fight continues in the battlefield, where Asmodan's war machines rain death on our soldiers.
The gods are here. You've got to destroy those ballisti. They're raining hell down upon us. We can't last much longer.
I'm trying.
I can't carry any more.
Away with you.
Do not give up. We must drive these demons back. Men, four are on their way.
I'm on the hardest setting.
I am overburdened.
You must be the hero I've been hearing so much about. Well, you have my thanks. We couldn't have made it through this without you.
I'll try to go, 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 go.
Numbers seem endless. They come at all times, day or night. And no amount of casualties we inflict slows their advance. We need reinforcements. We need help.
Can abide you no longer.
My power has grown.
Thank you.
on to the next one. Man, that thing went down so fast.
I need essence. There is no room.
Look out! They've been circling for hours.
Just walking around getting kills.
There is no room.
And angels lack free will. They are bound by their natures and can choose no other path.
There is no room.
I could no longer sit idly by. Now you brought the fight to Asmodan. It has been too long since I felt the thrill of battle myself.
Destroying my siege weapons makes little difference. Every hour, more of my forces pour forth from the mouth of hell. Soon, they will wipe your pathetic keep from existence.
Brave words, Asmodan. But words are all you have left to hurl at us. Forward, friend! Now we shall drive Asmodan's army back into the accursed crater.
Together, we can defeat them.
Honor us, Seraph.
Carrying too much.
Oh.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
With urgent news. Leia has had another vision, a vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Not for long. I am close to Asmodan, and his desperation is clear. Whatever vile contraptions he uses to aid his army will not be enough to protect him from me.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you have my undivided attention.
Another demon. She will die like the rest of them.
These poor things live in eternal torment.
Not enough essence.
Quickly now! Show them what you're capable of!
face you.
Your presence pleases me. Every step brings you closer to my embrace.
This demon is very strange.
That needs to recharge.
All the pain and suffering you're enduring. You must be dying to meet me. Oh, you've met my daughters, I see. Are you enjoying their company?
They like turning into chickens.
My essence is too low. I am carrying too much.
I feast on their agony, their eternal anguish. Oh, you are so eager. I suppose I should introduce myself. I am Sadea, Maiden of Lust. How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out.
Your screams of anguish will start.
I can feel the blood hemorrhaging from the Sin Heart. Oh, you will pay for this. so close now. So close.
Servants against us.
This world can abide you no longer.
I do hope you're not in over your head.
Why must she be so disgusting?
The chains tear at their flesh. Hear their screams. Such
was close.
You're so close now. I can almost feel your breath on my skin. The anticipation is exquisite. Oh yes, I've been looking forward to this. Why are you trying to hurt me?
I need essence.
Why are you hurt? I thought...
That is not possible.
Asmodan's evil thrives and festers, but not for long.
Weakness consumes you!
Time to slay another boss.
Nephilim fool. When the Soul Stone is embedded in my flesh, the Seven shall be as one within me. I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil. Arrogant Nephilim, enough! The dark power of...
The dark power of what?
We've done it! Quickly now, Leah! Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone! It's done!
I never dared dream. All evil lies trapped within that stone. Once it is destroyed, the eternal conflict will finally end.
Destroying the stone is no simple matter. There are rituals to consider. We must return to the keep and make our final preparations.
I am overburdened.
Okay, you're overburdened.
I need to go back.
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adria, Leah, and Tyriel?
They are all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
Asmodan is dead!
Adria! When did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel.
I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.
cannot hide from me, no matter what form you choose to wear. Let your true self be revealed. Diablo.
Cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
The aspect of valor condemns us. This will be difficult.